I know what it's like to think you found the one. To make eye contact with a total stranger and have time stop. To think it's fate, chase them across state lines, and fall in love with the way the sunlight hits their face. To get wrapped up in the mystery of it all, fall in love with an idea. All along thinking, this is the universe giving me a gift full of adventure, a new beginning, hope. To go against everything you stand for because you want so badly to believe in fairy tale endings, and you want it, no need it with them. To become so lost in your own head, everything in your mind says let go, yet your heart says hold out a little longer. I've always been a firm believer in following your heart, but sometimes, darling, you must go with your gut instead. To keep holding on to the inches they've given you when you've given them miles. Darling, I know what it is to long for the one you cannot touch. To get burned every time you get close. To be entirely intoxicated by their existence, wish on every star. To lay awake all night and contemplate the right things to say. To feel foolish trying to mold yourself to fit them, when you know it would never feel right. But you swear there's something more to this journey, and there is. It's letting them go.
You ain't gonna believe this, but you used to fit right here. I'd hold you up and say to your mother, this kid's gonna be the best kid in the world. This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew. And you grew up good and wonderful. It was great just watching. Every day was like a privilege. Then the time come for you to be your own man and take on the world, and you did. But somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame, like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that. I'm always gonna love you no matter what. No matter what happens. You're my son, you're my blood. You're the best thing in my life. But until you start believing in yourself, you ain't gonna have a life.
I can't wait.
So in classic commercials, what I've written and cutting the soap is what percentage yes. pure?
Stop.
It's pretty stale.
What's
you're welcome.
It's all like crusty.
Oh, you're welcome though.
Oh yes.
It's like crackling.
A chocolate stick?
Oh, I got free pasta and wine tonight. I'm David.
Here, take this wine, pasta, and coke.
Waste of your battery. That's what it is.
Yeah, the
Bill of Rights. Don't it say something about going after what makes you happy?
No, that's the pursuit of happiness. But what's your point?
My point is I'm pursuing something and nobody looks too happy about it.
But we're just looking out for your interest.
I appreciate that, but maybe you're looking out for your interest just a little bit more. I mean, you shouldn't be asking people to come down here and pay the freight on something they paid and still ain't good enough. I mean, you think that's right? I mean, maybe you're doing your job, but why you gotta stop me from doing mine? Because if you're willing to go through all the battling you gotta go through to get to where you wanna get, who's got the right to stop you? I mean, maybe some of you guys got something you never finished, something you really wanna do, something you never said to somebody, something, and you're told no, even after you pay your dues. Who's got the right to tell you that? Who? Nobody. It's your right to listen to your gut. It ain't nobody's right to say no after you earn the right to be where you wanna be and do what you wanna do. You know, the older I get, the more things I gotta leave behind. That's life. The only thing I'm asking you guys to leave on the table is what's right.
I'm so sorry.
I'm over it. I don't care who's cold. I don't care who's hot. I'm opening my fucking window.
That's a good place to stop a car.
Look out the window. No, out the window.
Out of the fucking road.
Hope you had a great night.
Local Italian fat ass dies in Johnny. Not of a heart attack.
I'm Leah. Everything's funny.
Use the left lane to go into oncoming traffic. Do not hit cars.
Are you recording this?
My girlfriend loves me.
I got Benny's wood all over my chest.
Why don't you stop at a red light, you cunt?
In the words of the infamous Joe Piz, put this on Instagram.
Okay, Eskimo lad. Like, where did you buy that?
I didn't buy it. I got it for free,
Eskimo
bitch.
Lad. From where?
City Sports.
God bless you.
Hey, let's do a tour of the store before we close.
Should we start dancing?
Yes.
I just made a movie and you almost hurt me.
No one cares about your stupid camera.
Whoa!
Guys, what?
Did you guys all punch in? So when you punch in, go downstairs and hit like a clinic or something like that, and then punch.
Are you gonna bag this for me?
Yes, I was throwing away something, bro.
I have a signed statement.
Trying to make an uh-oh Oreo? I gotta sit in between these motherfuckers.
Did you record me? The last thing you wanna do is see me in a civil lawsuit. That's gonna. Dave, since you're the lead footwear pro, I'm gonna play customer and I'm gonna judge how you greet me when I come to the floor.
Hey, guess who's back? Pancake Fiend!
So there are some pros and cons to that. What David did well was body language and eye contact. However, he sounds like a jackass. Dave, put the camera down.
The squatting one.
Do the squatting.
Yep, the same thing.
To ridicule the customers.
Yes, so.
Yeah,
here we go. You guys looking? What's happening? What's happening to his arch?
His foot is stink.
It's
like pancake booties.
So like the berries and like the sugar.
Flat, in it. Flat. No one likes flat butt.
Can you guys see? All right.
I shoot for three. Now, what does that mean exactly? Can you tell me what it means?
You pick three shoes and have them try it on.
Okay, what shoes do I pick?
His gait was neutral.
Bye.
Died 7.
Yes, you do. Okay.
Can I get that piece right in the front?
Leah!
I feel like
ass video.
Where are we going? We're gonna go and get some wood. Get some wood, baby.
Alessio, how you doing?
Doing great, man.
Are we filming this?
Did any more mouses, Leah?
Post this on Facebook, see how many likes it gets.
I'm doing video. You don't have to pose. Oh.
Don't post that on Facebook.
We are at the Scituate Art Festival.
Yeah, I chose only.
she did.
Leah.
Oh, hi. Those lily pads. Baby Bell.
I think so.
Joe, come up more.
So high and not feel sick.
Sometimes I do, sometimes
I don't. But right now, it's awesome. What's happening? Can't stop it.
Boston.
Entering Boylston. No smoking, please. Doors will open on the right.
What the hey? Not yet.
Oh no, I thought you should
have. Hi guys.
What's up, Dave? This is never one of those portrait videos. Taking a video again?
It's like a portrait video, it's just your face.
Doing what? Nothing? Just talking?
No, I was doing a video.
Okay. Dave's taking pictures of pictures.
Actually, it's videos.
Taking pictures of him taking pictures?
No. Video, Joe. This is a video.
Yeah?
No, this is a fisheye lens.
Fisheye everything!
You're obsessed with this fisheye thing, like, seriously. Okay? Ooh, I want a new lens, look at me.
Yeah.
Getting the chest.
Did I hit you?
A little bit, yeah.
Oh, you can see me. Ew.
A clown.
I feel like spun.
Dave, what happened last time?
What? I'm sorry, Leah.
You should have elbowed her in the head.
And maybe I should put my collar down because I'm indoors.
Hey.
Don't run!
Joe, we're in Boston.
I hate Boston. We're tonight in Boston, and where am I? Haagen-Dazs, baby.
Okay.
Oh, someone has to buy that now.
That's
jumping up and down. Bells, Peppermint Crunch Junior Mints. Oh, we even got M&M's with hats on. He looks toasted. He looks high as fuck. Isn't that amazing, man? Look at these Reese's trees, baby. Look at that. That's Christmas.
A lump of coal.
I was not in this year.
There you go. One more.
On the front.
Your left leg
a little bit. Oh, yeah. Wait, it's a little bit that way.
My brother. No, that's my sister.
Wait,
how was your Dave?
How was your Dave?
Serial killer Joe.
Serial killer.
Yeah.
Obviously not gonna turn around. Oh boy. I can't wait to go to New York with this. Hey Joe.
Yeah. Wait, you going to New York?
Come on, man, you gotta.
23rd Street, Chelsea.
Where's the fingers? Come on. No?
Is that something like the yeah. Like this, like the Frank guy thing?
Stagger. I don't know
what that means.
Stagger.
Where? Which way?
There you go. That's perfect. Nicole, move more to your right. To your right. Forward. There we go. All right, guys, smile.
No.
Oh, yeah. You're not even fucking heavy enough.
Y'all didn't stay out the roof long.
We were going to get jackets and then go out. Okay. Yeah.
Meow, meow, meow.
Are you recording? Just meowed.
49. And we're going down 14. We're going down.
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 Michael?
Mike.
Mike?
Are we taping or?
Videotaping.
You have to let us know.
Alright. Videotaping.
I think we're done. Fantastic. Done here.
It's a wrap.
No, you didn't.